Playing comfortable, playing with the confidence. And I think, you know, just the rebounding ability and then, you know, the shooting of threes, it's going to make us feel very, very easy.
And I know you want Nabi Moulay to bring
this team together against Israel. What would you pinpoint as the biggest change that you want to make? Just keep building it, you know, just what Coach said, just keep chopping the tree. You know, just, we need to go out there and play like we did last two games and play with heart. I know people are saying we are young and everything, but, you know, we cannot let that affect us. Just go out there, just play like, you know, just bets out there, try to run with them.
Did you notice that Davis was not out there for most of the quarter?
Yeah, I think something happened to him at the end of third quarter, or being a fourth quarter, and then I think he was able or something, and then he came back. And
did he look any different than he did in the first half?
I have no idea. We're just focusing on the second half.
Thank you.
Yep.